Out in the Alaskan wilderness, huh? I mean, they could have sent me anywhere to... Actually, they could have sent me anywhere, but they had to send me here, huh? Well then, I mean, they could have at least sent a squad with me, but... Guessing I'm doing this by myself, apparently. Is this the front entrance? I think it's the front entrance. Well, I'm not gonna go the whole ways around to find another entrance. Well. Hello? Is anybody there? Well, I guess I'll just let myself in. It's gonna be an in and out thing. Hello? Anybody there? Hello? I've come to tell you that you don't have to be here anymore. You've been requested to leave the vacancy. Oh, fucking key cards. Should have kind of known that, you know, key cards would be needed in here. But strange though. Nobody's here yet. Hello? This is Paul from the government sector. I have come over here. Wait, what's that? Hello? Who the hell left their tablet on the floor? Notes. Although our focus in the past few years... At the moment, we have not yet identified the source. Huh. Whatever these guys are doing... Can't be doing this anymore. Hello? Is anybody there? Anybody? What's that? Is that a key card? They shouldn't be leaving these things on the floor here. What the fuck is that? That has to be one of their... Well, I think it's time to head back. I got the credit... Huh? These wasn't... Hey guys, I know you're kind of playing tricks on me, but this ain't funny. I mean, it's all fun and games, but this little game should be over now. Can't open that door. What? What did you say? Hello? Huh. Okay. Well, you guys are playing hide and seek. I don't know what the hell you guys are thinking out here, but, shouldn't be kind of doing this. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Huh? How did I end up here? What? Hello? Okay guys, it's not funny anymore. I mean... Head kinda hurts. Jesus Christ. What the fuck happened here? The fuck is going on? Why would they do this? What? Something's obviously wrong here. I guess there's no point in saying hello. Fuck, what the hell was that? Jesus Christ. Okay, I should possibly just turn around, but I already gotten this far. What the fuck? God, okay. I don't have the key card. Okay, no point. Way too dark in there, I can't see. Gonna have to hug the wall. What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck is that? Okay, I need to get out of here. I think it's enough. These fucking key cards all over the place. They're locking down this stupid fucking place. Stop fucking doing this. I can't. That is capable of physically or psychologically affecting them. So you're telling me the things that I've been seeing are possibly not real? Something that they excavated or possibly found is just fucking with my head? What the fuck? Frequency interference continues. We have not done any work for the past 4 days. No one has left. For some reason, I feel as though we're drawn to this place. We must stay. Sleep has been difficult. Our sanity seems to be slipping. I feel numb yet cold. I feel like I know less than I once did. My memories, my knowledge, my intelligence. What is this? I found a key card. So if I get this straight, what I'm experiencing is what also the doctors experienced. I need to find my way out. I need to get out of here. keeps teleporting me and I'm hallucinating. Well, guess what? I found the key card. What the fuck is that? Okay, I gotta remember. Nothing I see is real. Nothing. Damn it! I need to get out of here. What the fuck is that?